Harley-Davidson has launched the 2020 Low Rider S in India. The premium blacked-out performance cruiser has been priced at 14.69 lakh Indian rupees in Delhi. Welcome to the video and watch till the end for complete details. The 2020 Harley-Davidson Low Rider S is available in two color options, Vivid Black and Barracuda Silver. The aforementioned price is for the Vivid Black variant. Harley-Davidson has not announced the price for the Barracuda Silver option yet. The Low Rider S is powered by Milwaukee-Eight 114 engine. This is 1745cc V-twin mill power, produces 87 HP at 5K RPM and 145 Nm of torque at 3000 RPM. It comes with electronic sequential port fuel injection and is linked to a 6-speed gearbox. It is safe to assume that this is a BS6 compliant engine. Detailed specs of this bike is given in the description below. Unlike the Harley-Davidson Low Rider, which has a lot of use of chrome, the Low Rider S features a dark theme. It is V-twin engine and dual exhaust are totally blacked out, adding an extra touch of sportiness. Also, the raised motorcycle style handlebar completely changes the character of the motorcycle. The cast aluminum wheels finished in matte dark bronze gel with the overall look of the Low Rider S. Harley-Davidson has also given the motorcycle a reduced rake of 28 degrees compared to 30 degrees of the old Low Rider. This enhances the handling of the bike. The Harley-Davidson Low Rider S is also features a small black visor for the pure dark raw appearance. Thank you for watching the video. Please support by subscribing to the channel. Thank you.